I have a glass mask on, but it's too glass and burning my skin. You can see there's a number of protesters behind me right now, trying to avoid this tear gas.